Hello, good morning children. Today we are going to do class 5 English grammar. Okay. So it is chapter 12, adjectives. Children, you have already learnt adjectives in your class 4, right? We have learnt noun also. So what is a noun? First let us start with a noun. A noun is a name of a person, place, animal or thing. But you know, we need some words to describe a noun, to tell about noun. Suppose we are saying a sun. So can we describe a sun? Hot sun, big sun. Okay, so what are these words? Big. It is an adjective. Why? Because it is describing a noun. Sun is a noun here. Fine. And the word which is describing a noun is known as adjective. Let us see one more example. Children, can you see a beautiful girl here? She has written, I am awesome. Okay, so do you think she is describing herself? She is an awesome girl. So, awesome is an adjective. Why? Because this word is describing this girl. Girl is a noun. So, what have we learned here? That any word which describes a noun or a pronoun is called an adjective. Children, can you describe this girl? Yes, we can. We can write many words. See, I have written here, alphabetical wise. Adorable, brave. You can write, she is adorable girl, brave girl, creative, down to earth, she is an intelligent girl, fearless, generous, hilarious, intelligent, jovial, kind, loving, mindful, natural, optimist, patient, quiet, reliable, simple, talented, unique, vivacious, warm, genial, youthful, and zealous. Okay, I have given these adjectives for this girl. Okay, you can even give more adjectives. So what I want to tell you, that this girl, she's a noun. Girl is a noun, it's common noun. We can give name also, it will become proper noun. Okay, but let's be here. So I have given so many words to describe this girl. So all these words are adjectives. Why? Because it is describing a girl. Let's see. Next, what is an adjective? So from the example only, you can tell what is an adjective. Any word which is used to describe a noun is called an adjective. Let's see what's written. An adjective is a word which describes or gives more information about a noun or pronoun. See the example here. Beautiful flower. Children, flower is a noun. Okay. So beautiful. This word is describing what kind of flower is this? Beautiful. So beautiful will be an adjective. Big house. Again, house is a noun. Small house, big house, old house, new house. Many things you can write. So these will become adjectives because they are describing a house. What is an adjective? Let's read it again. An adjective is a describing word. An adjective gives more information about something. Or you can say an adjective generally describes a noun. And what is a noun? A noun is a person, place, animal or thing. Let's see one example here. When balloon is there, it's blue in color. So can we say blue balloon? Balloon is a noun and blue is describing it. So it will become adjective. Cold weather. See, just can you see that person is feeling so cold? Can we say cold weather? Yes. So weather is a noun and so cold will become adjective. Happy girl. Is she a girl? Okay, let it be. Happy girl. So again, girl is a noun and happy is describing a girl. So happy will become an adjective. Let's see one more example. Can you see the monster? Oh my God. And monster is green in color. So can we write the green monster? Monster is a noun and green is describing monster, so it will become an adjective. Children, we can write it in other sentence also, like the monster is green. Like for balloon, can you see a balloon here? The blue balloon. But we can also write the balloon is blue. In the same way, we can write here the monster is green. So monster is your noun and green will become adjective, and is, it is helping verb. Be careful, the green monster, but we cannot write the monster green. It will be wrong. So you have to take care of these things. Children, there are different types of adjectives. Here we will read six kinds of adjectives. Adjective of quality, adjective of quantity, adjective of number, interrogative adjective, demonstrative adjective, and the last one is possessive adjective. So we will read it one by one. First is adjective of quality. An adjective that tells us about the kind of a person or place or thing we are referring to is called an adjective of quality. It tells the quality of a thing or a person, children. Let's see an example. Mukesh Ambani is a wealthy man. What is his quality? He is wealthy man. So man will become noun here and wealthy is an adjective. I read, it should be an. I read an interesting book. Okay, book is noun, so interesting will become adjective. Let's see the next example. Next kind, adjective of quantity. From the question only, from the name only, you can define it, children. An adjective that tells how much of a thing we are referring to is called an adjective of quantity, means how much. Example, Ahmed ate the whole chapati. How much whole? So whole will become an adjective and chapati is noun here. I drank all the milk in the cup. What is noun here? Milk. And which word is describing it? All. So all will become adjective of quantity. Next is adjective of number. From the question only you can define it. Number means how many, right? Adjective of number answers the question of how many. Let's see example. I met her several times. So time is again noun and it's written several, many times he has met. Okay, how many times? Several times. So it is an adjective. We have two hands. How many? Two. So it is adjective of number. Next is interrogative adjective. You know what is the meaning of interrogative question? So what does it mean? Interrogative adjectives are words such as which, whose, and what that are used along with questions to ask, along with nouns to ask questions. Yes, interrogative adjective means where we ask a question. But you have to take care, children, that with noun we have to write this word. Which plant should be watered twice a week? So plants, it is noun. So which word is asking question? Which. So which will be an adjective, an interrogative adjective. What book are you reading? So see children, noun is book. So which word is attached with it? What, it is describing. What book are you reading? So what will become an interrogative adjective. Next is demonstrative adjective. We use demonstrative adjectives to point out children, specific people or things. For example, see here, this, what is the plural of this? These. Okay, and when a object is near, then we say this, but when the object is far, we say that. And what is the plural of that? Those. Let's see example. First we will see singular. This is an apple, this. Okay, so it is demonstrative. It is not demonstrative adjective, it is demonstrative pronoun. When we will write this apple is red in color, then it will be demonstrative adjective. What is the plural of this? These are apples, but it is demonstrative pronoun. And what will be demonstrative adjective, children? When we will write these apples are red and green in color. So these is demonstrative adjective and apples will become noun. And suppose the apple is far, then we have to write that. So that is an apple. It is demonstrative pronoun. And what is the demonstrative adjective? When we will write that apple is kept away. So that will become demonstrative adjective and apple will become a noun. Now here, what is the plural of that? Those are apples. So those, it's demonstrative pronoun. And what is the demonstrative adjective? When we will write, those apples are kept away. So those will become demonstrative adjective and apples will become noun. Let's see the last one, possessive adjective. Possessive, children, from the word only you get to know that it means possession or ownership. For example, I put up my house for sale. Children, house, it is noun. Whose house? My house. So my will be possessive adjective. Our school computer was stolen last week. Whose school? Our school. It is showing possession or ownership or belongingness. Okay, so school is noun, so our will become possessive adjective. The cat is feeding its kittens. Kittens, it is a noun, and which word is describing it? It's. She ties up her hair with a blue ribbon. Children, hair is noun, and whose hair? Her hair. So her will be possessive adjective. Can you find one more adjective here? Yes, blue ribbon. Ribbon is noun, and which color? Blue. So it is adjective of quality, because it is telling the quality of which color? Okay, of a ribbon. Children, we have to learn more in possessive adjective. When we are changing the sentence, let's see. I will change it to my. How? I am playing with my ball. My is possessive adjective. You will become your. How? You are talking to your brother. See, children, you is pronoun here. I is pronoun here. Okay, but my, your, they are possessive adjective. You have to learn this different. He will become his. He is doing his homework. Again, he is noun here. Pronoun here. But his homework, he is showing possessiveness. So it will become possessive adjective, because homework is noun and his is describing it. She will become her. She is riding her bike. She is a pronoun and her will be possessive adjective. Why? Because bike is noun and her is describing a bike. It will become its. Where is the plant? It's in its pot. We will become our. We love our parents. You will become your. Are you cleaning your car? They will become their. They are planting their bedroom. So children, the things which is written this side is pronoun, and the words which are written this side, they are possessive adjective. So children, I hope you have understood what is an adjective and all the different kinds. So please do revision and learn all the kinds with their examples. Thank you, children.